Holding our little contraption here, this is a space capsule that we will be launching into near space tomorrow morning. To kind of give you an idea of what it looks like, it's basically an ice chest with a,
we have a lot of holes to seal up.
Yeah, trust me, there's a camera that goes in there, you know, obviously. The idea is to launch this contraption into near space with our pictures and our hometown and our alma maters, right? Because we think it'd be cool, and that really for no other reason.
Tape measure in here.
Okay, we got the crew. Eric, look up here. We got Eric looking like he's inflating this huge onion. That's our weather balloon. We got Jason over here. Say hi, Jason.
Hey, how's it going?
And we are at Robert E. Lee High School in Tyler, Texas, trying to send this, our little contraption, up into hopefully about 100,000 feet into near space. So we'll see what happens, all right? Thanks for tuning in, folks. We'll be launching in hopefully about 15 minutes.
Oh, even longer than that.
Ah. All right. Cool. Longer than 15
minutes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, here we go. 1. Woo! Right.
Wow!
Baby. Go!
That took off.
Oh, baby. That thing took off.
Thank you.
We have located the box with all the sensitive data. It is. Well, let's just hope you're quick on your feet. Come on, Richard, go with him.
I am. I gotta get my shoes. Come on, cameras and picture frame, everything. It all there and the blue box, so it did. Wow, it did go somewhere. Well, we'll have to balloon pop. Here's our parachute. All right,
guys.
Let's open her up. All right,
well done.
Let me get a picture of this. I want to stop the